Been particularly pleased with the first half.
Yeah, the first half was perfect. Maybe one more goal and game over, and would be the first half probably one of the best we played here. First half they didn't cross the midfield line. They didn't have one shot. We pressed so high and so strong, and then we recovered the ball. We had lots of movement, lots of passing. We arrive in many dangerous positions. We score two. We should score at least one more. The second half was different. I think, first of all, credit to Carlos because he improved the team at half time. But I think we let it go a little bit. Probably 6-7 players that played international football midweek. I could feel the intensity went down. We let them have the ball. We didn't press so high. Our transition when we lost the ball was slower. Our passing was slower. Our movement the same. So players with an amazing first half, in the second half they let it go down a little bit, and then they felt that they had a chance. Would be always difficult, but they felt they had a chance, and then David had to make a couple of saves. But in this moment of the season, 7 matches to go, points are gold. We got the points, and we are going to fight to stay in second position.
Is that the best you've seen Alexis Sanchez play for United so far?
But the team played very well. I don't like to make it like individual performance independent of the collective performance. The team played very well in the first half, so Alexis played well, yes, but I think everybody played really well in the first half. The second half, I think Alexis was one of the guys that paid the price of the international week, 2 matches in 3 days, Saturday and Tuesday, come here, arrive Wednesday late, almost no time to train, so after 60 minutes he was on his way down. But you know, important to score. Borac, come on. Come on, give cakes to the guys, come on. Come on. Come on, let's finish, he has to go, come on.